Today we are showing you how to tie the clinch knot and the improved clinch knot. The clinch knot is also known as the salmon knot. This knot is often used to tie a fly, hook, swivel or lure to a fishing line. The knot works best on thin, flexible fishing line. Fishing line is really hard to see on camera, so for the purpose of this video, we use a thick and stiff end of rope to demonstrate you clearly how to tie the clinch knot. First we show a little video on how to tie the clinch knot, and then we show you some step-by-step pictures on how to tie this knot. Oh, before I forget, please give a thumbs up as you like our videos. If you see points we can improve on, please let us know in the comments. Alright, let's get started. Take the working end of the line and stick it through the eye of your hook or lure. Next, we form 5 or 6 wraps around the standing part of the line. Rolling the line between your index finger and thumb is the easiest way to add the wraps on a fishing line. In the end, tying the clinch knot is not difficult. What makes it hard is the thin fishing line. Throw some wet and half frozen fingers in the mix, and then tying this knot becomes a real challenge. You can stick the hook or fly in the cork of the rod handle to avoid the untwisting of the wraps. If you don't want to risk a damaged handle, or your rod doesn't have a cork handle, then you can tie a rubber band around the rod to hold your lure or hook. Now take the working end and stick it through the eye as shown. If you don't want an improved clinch knot, then you are done at this point. The clinch knot might become undone under tension, so it's better to turn it into an improved clinch knot. When you stuck the working end through the loop, you created another loop. Now take the working end of the line and stick it through this new loop. Now dress and set the knot and clip off the remaining end of the line. Now we will show you again how to tie the clinch knot and the improved clinch knot, but this time with clear step-by-step pictures. Alright, take the working end of the line and attach it to the hook or lure. Then pull a sufficient amount of line through to tie the clinch knot. Now take the working end and form 5 or 6 wraps around the standing part of the line. To avoid the line from untwisting, I usually stick the hook or fly in the cork of my rod handle. You can also tie a rubber band around the handle to hold your hook or fly. Then you take both working and standing part between your thumb and index finger and make a rolling motion to create the wraps. Next, take the working end and stick it through the first eye in the knot as shown. This creates the basic clinch knot. To create the improved clinch knot, we tie it off with a half hitch. Dress and tighten the knot. Clip off the remaining end of the line to finish the clinch knot or your improved clinch knot. That's it for the clinch knot and the improved clinch knot. Please tap that like button. Thank you.